looking for enemies.
Following you!
Need to disable. Troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT. Scanning. Get him. Show me threats.
There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to cut through the anti-air turbo.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Take them out.
far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Bardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Analysis.
destroyed.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken, confused, but safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
You're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
Thank you.
capture the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, that's we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back. You're not looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mika.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
We'll do, Princess.
You got it.
Keep us safe. Flush them out.
Get him out of cover.
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer. Damage, so it should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shield.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!